Hello guys, Nato Ace here, and I want to give my thoughts on Power Rangers 30th season. So it's been announced for what it is for 2023. Yet Hasbro Pulse basically announced that the next Power Ranger for the 38th season for the 30th anniversary will be called Power Rangers Cosmic Fury. So before I give my thoughts on, here's the clip. So yes, I'm copying a lot of people who's doing it, but you know what? I'll do it to myself.
Hi Ranger Nation, and happy Power Rangers Day. My name is Simon Bennett, and I'm the executive producer and showrunner of Power Rangers Dino Fury. Now Hasbro and I have some really exciting news that I just can't wait to share with you today. And the news is that I will be returning to Power Rangers Season 30, which is viewable in 2023, and the name of the season is Power Rangers Cosmic Fury. Now as you can see, the sets are going up here in the studio in New Zealand, and we have a little tease that we wanted to share with you, so let's take a look. So the name and the logo may seem familiar to you, and that's because I'm not the only returning thing to season 30. In fact, the entire Dino Fury Ranger cast will be coming back, and they will be the Cosmic Fury team. And their adventures as they fight bad guys will take them out into space and across the galaxy. Now, I know that you're going to have lots of questions, there'll be lots of speculation, and everyone will want to know a lot more about this new season. I'm afraid there's not much I can say right now, but I promise you everything will be made clear very soon. What I can say is that on behalf of E1 and Hasbro and the production team here in New Zealand, is I just wanted to thank everyone for your commitment to the show over the years. You know, your love for the brand is just a wonderful thing, and it is truly appreciated by everyone who works on the show. So everyone, have a fantastic National Power Rangers Day.
So yes, so for people who don't understand what Simon Bennett basically said, Cosmic Fury is the 30th season for Power Ranger, celebrating the 30th anniversary, and to some extent it is the third season for Dino Fury. So if you notice the logo and the keyword Fury, yes, apparently there's a spoiler, the ending of Dino Fury season 2 that kind of preludes to Cosmic Fury. So there's a lot of question, like he said, a lot of speculation. So before I even give my thoughts, I'm gonna basically echo what Yoxi360 say, and that is, first of all, people who don't know who Simon Bennett is, he's the executive producer of Power Ranger shows and the showrunner. So yeah, starting with Dino Fury, he took over. That's when Hasbro kind of took over from Saban. So you might say, hey, where's Chip Lynn? Where's Jonathan Zachter? Which probably not X, Y, or Z. New people there. So if you want to know info about it, I would suggest following Yoxi360 on his YouTube. He kind of explained about all Power Ranger news. But another thing is that this guy, a lot of people said, very passionate, very loving guy, friendly guy. And it is an unfortunate, a lot of people, maybe some of them are Uber fans, again, kind of like the Nintendo Super fan, the Power Ranger Super fans, tend to get crazy and ask weird, extreme question like, when is going to be season 2? What's Cosmic Fury? When's X, Y, and Z? What's it coming out? Hey, we have this idea. Hey, you know what? We're the fans. We're giving you the money. We're entitled. Listen to us. And apparently, ever since he's being the EP and the showrunner, he was getting a lot of bombarded questions about it in social media. And like I said, to some extent, have consideration. He just said it during the video. You have a lot of questions, speculation, whatever. Just wait, please. Again, just give it space, because apparently, according to the Yoxi360, ever since he started doing this job, he's been always been bombarded. Hey, when's this? When's that? What's going on? I mean, to some extent, yeah, it is a minority, but kind of like what ViewTech USA said, sometimes the village idiot kind of is the loudest, and that's what most people see, the majority, the general viewers, to say, oh, well, I guess this is what the Power Ranger fans are. It kind of sucks, but again, it is what it is there. So, what is it? I don't even know. Rumors, I read this on the internet, were either Joe Huger or Kiram Engine. Hey, it could be kind of like they say, it's going to be like Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, which they just use the Zoo Ranger for Die Ranger and Capo Ranger. They're probably going to do it, that's probably going to be new costume, but then they're going to be secondary. So to some extent, that Dino Fury or Real Soldier costume is going to be the main one again. Believe me or not, for me, personally, I'm not a fan of that. Didn't really like the idea what they did with Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. A lot of people do, so that's why I'm in the minority. But if that's probably going to be the direction, it is what it is there, because nobody wants what happened to Megaforce and Super Megaforce, because that was, oh my gosh, for the 20th anniversary, that was bad. I mean, a lot of people emailed Saban about it, they said this is bad, but they couldn't do anything about it at the time. And it was Jonathan Zachter was in charge, and yeah, he didn't do a good job. Super Megaforce was just bad. And I gave my thoughts about that. I'm going to put a link in the description box. So, chances are, this is my theory, they're probably going to use the Real Soldier outfit as the main one. Maybe there's going to be new Zords. It's probably going to be like an ally Zord. And they're still going to use that Dino Fury, Dinosaur Megazord. And now they're going to battle, like you said, in space, in galaxy. Who knows? Maybe they're going to change costume. Again, maybe Q Ranger now, because I know in the past they said couldn't do it due to too many Power Ranger and they can't do it, because yes, if you watch Dino Charge, that was a problem. For me personally, I did want Lupin versus Patra, but I knew it that it wasn't going to work due to the situation. It was obvious, so that didn't really happen. Tokuger, again, trade motive, what are you going to do? So chances are probably not going to be Joe Huger, because that's just animal. Like I said, it's either Q Ranger or Kiro Major. Kiro Major to some extent kind of fit, even so it's vehicles, but to some extent, again, you know, you can always do a different spin to it. Just saying there. So, whatever it is what it is. You know, I can say yes or say, well, you know what, it is what it is. Disappointed to some extent. I mean, business 101, you're not going to please everyone. But to Simon Bennett, I can't wait for what it is. Because even so that Morphicon was done, it's now done, it's officially done. People were hoping some sort of like, what does it look like? But unfortunately, he said they're not going to be showing until later on. So it's probably going to be, I'm going to guess October or November. And when this show probably aired on Netflix, because remember, this is going to be a Netflix exclusive. It's probably not going to be February of 2023 like the past. It could be April. Heck, it could be even June now. Remember, they're doing Netflix Architect rather than the Nickelodeon one, so no more 20 episodes per season. So how many episodes gonna be for season 3? Who knows, but this one's gonna be very, very independent. No more agreement with Saban and Nickelodeon, that's done, that was done. The reason they had to do it with Dino Fury was they had to finish the contract. He obligated to do it whether you like it or not, because I never really liked that 20 episode thing. But unfortunately, from what I understand, Saban and Nickelodeon kind of did that. So Hasbro's going to be different. Again, Netflix exclusive. It might be different. Just have to wait and see. Because even the cast of Dino Fury even said that they were told, oh, yeah, we're going to be recast. But then they said, do you know any insight? They said they might do. They're probably just lying. But again, you know, that's how business works. They said on Morphicon that they don't know what the Sentai or what costume it is. Story behind it. They said they read the script and that was it. So they're not even gonna start beginning filming until fall. So like I said, it's gonna be a while before you'll see what's the Cosmic Fury is there. Am I excited? Not so much, but it'll be interesting what they're gonna do with the 30th anniversary, because after that, in the 31st season, from what I understand, the rumor is it's gonna reboot the series. And it's going to be more an original rather than adaptation. I know some people don't like it, but that's from the story from I heard from past history that Hasbro is parting way with Sentai to do their own thing. Who knows? I mean, well, I want to see like more Sentai adaptation. Can't do anything about it. I mean, the good news at least is that Shout Factory once again are subbing Super Sentai. I mean, the latest one now is credit to Bruno from MMRP Toys. That Five Man's gonna be the next one, so they're back again. So what's after that? Who knows? We'll just have to wait and see. I mean, really, for me personally, I really just want a lot of this Sentai to watch it legally, without any problem. Just watch it on Netflix, whatever, with subtitles. I'm cool with that. Because I kind of trying to watch some of them subtitles just everywhere, like, you know, not legitly, but it's kind of hard. It is what it is. So anyway, those are my thoughts. Can't wait to see what it is. It'll be a while, in my opinion. But who knows? They might say something. So yeah, so they didn't show anything. This is the only thing they showed with Simon Bennett. Just have to be wait. Gotta be patient. And like I said, kind of like Yox 360 said, give him some slack, give him space. Don't keep harassing him. Every time he posts something, especially on his personal social media account. And that's the problem there. A lot of people don't understand that. If someone who worked for something using their personal social media account, it has nothing to do with the business. That's why a lot of people sometimes don't get that or frustrated. Sakurai was in the same situation when, oh, I post something that I like, robot toys. Mac Rider, like, dude, unless it's on an official company's social media account, it's not, like, officially, it's not legit. It's just someone just want to share something, so relax on that one there. Anyway, with that, I'll see you guys later.